Welcome.
Hello there. I'm English teacher at the school. Today it's my turn. Our subject is comparative formal adjective. First of all, we look at this word. Adjective is, what is the meaning of adjective? For example, she is a tall girl. And as you know, girl is a noun. And how is she? She is a tall girl. Tall is an adjective. Another example, Bill Gates. You know this man. Bill Gates is a rich man. Okay, Bill Gates is a rich man. Man is a noun. And rich is an adjective. Okay, an example again. My father is an angry man. Man is a noun again, and angry is adjective. And today's our subject is adjective, comparative form of adjective. For example, let's draw a stick man. Let's call him Ali. And Ali is 1 meter 70 centimeters. He is a tall boy, but Ahmed is 1 meter 80 centimeters. When we compare these two people, we say Ali is tall because he is 1 meter 70 centimeters, but Ahmed is he is 1 meter 80 centimeters, so Ahmed is taller. And tall is adjective, but taller is comparative form. Comparative form, when we use this form, when we compare with two people or two things, we use comparative form. For example, I will give an example again. BMW, you know, it's an expensive car. And Clio is a car again. BMW is expensive. Clio is expensive car. But when we compare these cars, BMW is more expensive. And this form is comparative. When we compare people or when we compare the two things, we use comparative form of adjectives. There are some rules. I will write some rules on the board. For example, one syllable, I mean one sound. For example, short. It is word. It's one syllable. And cold, old. These are the one syllable. When we make comparative form of this adjective, we use er. For example, short and shorter, we use e and r. And cold, colder, and old, older. As you see, these are the one syllable adjective, and we use er at the end of the adjectives. Let's give an example. My brother is older than my sister. We compare two people, my brother and my sister. My brother is 18 years old and my sister is 16 years old and my brother is older than my sister. As you see, old is one syllable and we use er at the end of the adjectives. And second rule, for example, again one syllable but one vowel and one consonant. Vowel, I mean A, E, O, U sound. For example, big, one syllable and this is E vowel and G consonant now. So we use R, ER again. Big, bigger, but we use double consonant. But one syllable and vowel and consonant we use hotter. Fat, you know, one syllable and one vowel and one consonant we use fatter, double T. Let's give an example. Ayşe is 50 kilogram, Fatma is 60 kilogram. So Fatma is fatter than Ayşe. Let's write the sentence on the board. Fatma is fatter than Ayşe. We use adjective, comparative form adjective in the middle of the sentence. And Fatma is 60 kilogram and Ayşe is 50 kilogram. So we use Fatma is fatter than Ayşe. There are a few rules again, comparative form. We use er, but if the adjective and e sound, we use only r. For example, nice, one syllable and it ends e, so we use nicer. We use only r. And safe, one syllable and it ends e, so we use safer. Julia and Emily, there are two girls. Nice, as you know, means beautiful. Julia is nicer than Emily. As you see, we use R only. And there are a few rules again. And if the adjective ends Y, we use E, I-E-R at the end of the adjectives. For example, happy ends Y. When we use comparative form with adjectives, we remove the I and happier. For example, Tom is happy. Mike is happier, so we say Mike is happier than Tom. As you see, we remove the Y and at the end of the adjective we use E, I, E, R. And another rules is if the adjective ends er, o, we can use er or more when we compare the adjectives. For example, clever means intelligent, hardworking. As you know, clever is er. When we use comparative form with this adjective clever, you can say cleverer or more clever. You can use this form or you can use this form. ER or more. Jane is cleverer than Tom. When we compare Jane and Tom, we can say cleverer or Jane is more clever than Tom. And the last rule, if the adjective is two syllables or more, we use more at the beginning of the adjective. For example, beautiful. Beautiful is two syllables and more. And interesting, these are the long adjectives. Beautiful, interesting, hardworking, famous, modern. As you see, beautiful, interesting, hardworking, famous, modern, these are the long adjectives. So we use more at the beginning of the adjectives. Beautiful, more beautiful. We use more. Interesting, more interesting. Hardworking, more hardworking. And famous, modern, two syllables again, more famous and more modern. Let's write an example on the board again. For example, Murat Boz, you know, he is a pop star, and Alişan is singer again. When we compare these people, Murat Boz and Alişan, famous means popular, everybody knows him. But Murat Boz is more famous than Alişan. Famous is two syllables, so we use more. These are the rules when we compare the adjectives. Now I will show some pictures and write example sentences on the board. For example, this thing on the board. As you see, there are two famous people. The first one is Hidayet Türkoğlu. As you know, he is a basketball player. And Tarkan is a popular man. He's famous. When we compare physical experience, Hidayet Türkoğlu, as you see, he is a tall man. And Tarkan is short. Hidayet Türkoğlu is taller than Tarkan. And the second picture, okay, let's stick here. There are two pictures. As you see, there are two cities, and this one is picture of Antalya. This one is picture of Erzurum. The weather is hot in Antalya, and the weather is cold in Erzurum. When we compare, Antalya is hotter. As you see, hot is one syllable. And we use double T. And at the end of the adjective, we will use ER. Antalya is hotter than Erzurum. And another picture, as you see, there are two animals. And the first one, cheetah, it runs very fast, as you know. And the another one is lion. The cheetah is, when we compare them, cheetah is fast is one syllable, so we will use ER at the end of the adjective. Cheetah is faster than lion. And another example, as you see, again there are two famous people listed here. Cem Yılmaz and Beyazıt Öztürk, both of them are comedians. When we compare them, I think Cem Yılmaz is funnier. As you know, funny, comic, and we remove the Y and we use I-E-R. Cem Yılmaz is funnier than Beyazıt Öztürk. I will show another pictures to understand the examples. Okay, this is the picture of Istanbul. As you see, there are lots of people in the streets. And let's stick here. And another picture is of İzmir. As you see, when we compare them, Istanbul is a crowded city. İzmir is also a crowded city. But Istanbul is more crowded than İzmir. Crowded, as you see, three syllables, and we use more. And the last picture is there are two animals again. One of them is a shark and one of them is a dolphin. Sharks are dangerous. They can kill the people. And the dolphin are friendly animals. So sharks are more dangerous. As you see, dangerous is two or more syllables. So we use more and then dolphins. Okay, I mentioned about comparative form and I will give information about it again. And irregular adjectives, there are affirmative adjectives, there are some different rules about it. For example, good is an adjective and bad, as you know, is an adjective and far is an adjective. When we use comparative form of this adjective, we won't use er or more at the beginning of the adjective. Good is comparative form, better. We use better for good in this form, and bad is an adjective, and we use worse when we compare the things or people. And far, we use farther, or we can also use further. There are possible for this form. And let's give some example for these adjectives. For example, my English is better than yours. We use better for comparative of this adjective, good. And bad, worse. For example, my t-shirt is worse than Ali's. And we use worse when compare the t-shirts for this adjective, bad. And far, as you know, far, we can say two cities. For example, Ankara. We are in Istanbul now, and Ankara is farther than İzmit. As you see, when we compare to cities, we use farther. Affesiriyor. Rules, and now we will do some exercises. In the first exercise, I will write some adjectives and we will write ER or more with adjectives. For example, young and difficult. Cute, easy. Let's do this exercise. And young is one syllable, so we use er, younger. And difficult is an adjective again. Difficult, three syllables, as you see. So we don't use er, but we use more. At the beginning of the adjective, more difficult. And cute, as you see, it's one syllable and it ends e, so we use cuter. We will use only r at the end of the adjective. And easy, it ends y, so we remove the y, so we will write here easier. And first exercise and second exercise, I will write some sentences and I will give some adjectives. We will complete the sentences. For example, elephants are then giraffes. As you know, elephants and giraffes are animals. So we, I'll write an adjective here. And big. When we compare these animals, elephants and giraffes, we can say elephants are bigger than giraffes. And another sentence. My brother and my sisters write here hardworking. Hardworking, when we compare these two people, my brother writes here hardworking. Hardworking, when we compare these two people, my brother is more hardworking. So we will write here hardworking is not one syllable, so we use more hard working. And the last sentence, think that, let's think to students. Bruce is then George and clever. Our adjective is clever. Bruce is cleverer, or we use more clever. As I said before, clever is, when we use clever, we can say cleverer or more clever. Both of them are true. You can say Bruce is cleverer than George, or Bruce is more cleverer than George. So, as I said before, clever and er. So, we can say cleverer or more clever. And the last I showed before. And there are two students here. When we compare these students, the first one is Tom and the other's name is Bruce. Let's write some information about them. Tom and Bruce. Age is 20 and age is 18. School report is A and school report is C, and they have also money. Money is $50 and money is $150. When we compare these two people, we can say, for example, age. Tom is 20 age and Bruce is 18 years old. So we can say Tom is older. It's one syllable, so we use er. Tom is older than Bruce. And school report. A is a good mark, but C is a bad mark. So we can say Bruce is, you know, hardworking. I mean clever, lazy student. He doesn't study lesson. So Bruce is lazier. We remove the I, Y, and we use IER. Bruce is lazier than Tom. And the last sentence, they have money. So Tom has got $50 and Bruce has got $150. So Bruce is richer. We can say Bruce is richer than Tom.